This is One on One. There he is, Michael Tozzoli, Chief Executive Officer of West Bergen Mental Healthcare. Good to see you.
Nice to see you, Steve.
Tell us what exactly your organization is and does.
Sure. West Bergen has been in existence exactly 50 years this month, actually. Community mental health center that started with a handful of people coming together to put a mental health center together. 50 years later, we employ 250 people, and this year we'll touch just about 4,000 lives.
You know, some of the areas I want to focus on, we're doing this program in mid-February 2013. You know, the horrific shooting in Connecticut will play on our minds forever.
Indeed.
But the issue of youth depression, the issue of mental health for young people, it's a big area for your organization.
It is.
Why don't we know more, and why haven't we done more for young people?